Roy's gonna come around and play you a banjo number now that he wrote. He combined all of his childhood favorite songs like the Flint Hill Special, the Foggy Mountain Breakdown, Steel Guitar Rag, and Pop Goes the Weasel. And he combined all of his songs together and he came up with this one. We hope you enjoy it. One called Pop Goes the Banjo.
When I got here today, a woman met me at the door. She said, "You know what you remind me of?" I said, "No, ma'am." She said, "A little pack of sugar." I said, "What is that called?" She said, "Sweet and low." I said, "Yeah, but one of these days I'll be equal like you are." I can't help from being short. Boy, being short, I guess I've smelt more bad odors than anybody in this house here, I can tell you.
Yeah.
I never will forget, we played the Cowboy Symposium out in New Mexico, and I got out there, all them people dressed with them big old belt buckles and them cowboy boots, everybody was tall, and boy, I tell you what, yeah, I just felt so bad running around with these little old shoes on, and I broke down. I never had a pair. I broke down and I bought me a pair of Justin boots. I put them things on in the bus. Man, they were stiff. They were stiff. And I wore them for about 3 hours so I could get on the stage with them. And boy, I tell you what, they made me, and I found things up high I ain't never seen before. I ain't never seen nothing like it. But when I got ready to go on the stage, I couldn't take it any long. They were so tall that made a bad rash come up right along in here. I don't do this for Rick. Me and Rick, I guess we've been knowing each other, I guess, for 40 or 50 years. And I want to dedicate this song to him. I love, my banjo picking comes from Earl Scruggs and Don Reno. And I always like piano music, Pete Robbins and all the piano players. My aunt was a piano teacher. I used to play accordion, but I had to quit that because when I played it, it squares my stomach too much. But I'm going to play you a song that I wrote. I took Pop Goes the Weasel and put it in some more songs. Listen to them. It's a lady in the kitchen. She said she'd give me a piece of pie if we would sing this song. We got a lot of requests. Give me the regular old harp, okay? Here's a song that we have on one of our records. Written by Lula Bell and Scotty. Y'all remember that?
Song belongs to lovers in the gloaming. The sweetest days were the days just meant to be. The saddest words I ever heard were words of parting. When you said, sweetheart, remember me.
Remember me when the candlelights are gleaming. Close up a long, long day. It will be so sweet when all alone I'm dreaming. Just to know you still remember me.
You were mine alone forever, and I was yours till the end of eternity. But all those vows are broken now, and we will never be the same except in memory. Close up a long, long day. It would be so sweet when all alone I'm dreaming. Just to know you still remember me. We're apart, dear. A sweeter smile and a more bold and free. But in the end, fair weather friends may break your heart, dear. If they do, sweetheart, remember me. Remember me when the candlelights are gleaming. The close of a long, long day. It would be so sweet when all alone I'm dreaming. Just to know you still remember me. Just to know you still remember me.